Shut your mouth.
What? Oh.
Take a little walk down Know Your Role Boulevard. Hang that right on Jabroni Drive. And then proceed to check your Aunt Jemima, no pancake, have an ass. Ah! Directly into the SmackDown Hotel.
This is supposed to be The Rock's life. Does he have no respect?
Sorry.
Mankind, his version of This Is Your Life for The Rock.
Maybe you better get out of here.
The Rock will meet Triple H tonight for the WWF title. I think that's where The Rock's mind is right now.
Wait,
This Is Your Life.
Let me make it up to you, because I've got another surprise, and I have a feeling this one will put goosebumps on those 20 and a half inch arms. Let's hear that voice.
All right, Johnson, hit the ground and let me see you do me 20.
Wow.
That's right, Rock, come on down here. It is Coach Everett Hart of the Freedom High School Warriors.
This is the Mostly Rock, this is your life.
Man who gave Rock the testicular fortitude that would become his trademark as the Rock made All-American, not just at the University of Miami, but later as a three-time WWF champion.
Boy.
Rock, say hello to Coach Everett Hart.
The Rock's coach. This is television at its best, JR.
How you doing, Coach? Coach, you remember the last game of the season when there was 2 minutes left in the game and The Rock made that quarterback sack and the quarterback went to high-five The Rock and The Rock says, oh, no. The Rock doesn't high-five, but he will do this. The Rock gave the quarterback a boot and DDT'd him right in the middle of the field. You remember that? Yeah, I'm sure you do, but instead of congratulating The Rock, you made The Rock run sprints that night after the game in front of all The Rock's fans.
Not a very popular coach.
Hey, Coach, that's a really nice whistle you have around your neck. Coach, is that same whistle you used that night? You mind giving it a little blow just one time for The Rock? You and mine, Coach, The Rock, like to do something special with that whistle.
Oh, no. I wonder what that could be.
The Rock would like to take that whistle you got, that very whistle you just put to your lips, shine it up real nice.
Oh, that's nice.
Turn that sumbitch sideways and stick it straight up your candy ass. Hey, get the hell out of here, Coach. Hit the bricks, you jerk.
I think the coach is out of here. Mankind's 0-2.
What the hell's your problem taking
memories.
The Rock out of the game?
Well,
wait a second, Rock.
Listen, Jabroni, that's strike two. The Rock is done with your little silly jokes. The Rock's got stuff to do tonight, so hurry up and get this bull crap over with.
Hold on. This is not bull crap. Because, Rock, what I'm about to do is show the millions.
Uh-oh.
Don't you ever do that again.
Gimmick infringement. A Rock will meet Triple H tonight, and A Rock will have that home field advantage here.
It goes like this. In front of the millions. Yeah.